Diabetics out there. That's the kind of stuff you write in COVID times, I know.